Yo, welcome to my video, the anvil. For this challenge, you need to exfil a game with only using melee attacks. So for this challenge, you want to choose a melee weapon as your loadout. I don't know if you can choose the ballistic knife, because you can shoot with that. Maybe if you choose it and you only do melee attacks with it, it still counts. For that, for the challenge, I don't know that for sure, so I didn't risk that. I just choose the normal knife. The only thing you need to do for this challenge is exfil as soon as possible with kills only with your melee weapon. So the whole game, you kill only with your melee weapon and nothing else. This is what you can do to make this challenge easier. Upgrade your weapon, get a few perks like chucking out or stamming up. The perk you don't want to use is elemental pop. Why? When you stab a zombie, it will activate the ammo mods like Deadwire or Brain Rot and you kill multiple zombies without a melee attack. Also, everything what is by the crafting table, don't buy anything. If you see stuff on the ground too, like stunt grenades, monkey bomb, C4, don't pick that up too. If you do, it won't count towards your challenge anymore. One game I picked up C4, that's it. I didn't detonate, kill zombies with it. Through the game I get only melee attacks, I didn't pick nothing else up, and at round 20 I didn't get the challenge. The stuff you can pick up is the power-ups, I believe they called. They are the max ammo, the instant kill and of course the nuke. So the strategy for this challenge is to activate the three reactors as soon as possible. I think you've done it at level 5 or 6. If you got 6000 points, buy two perks, play another two rounds, pack a punch your weapon then. If you got enough points, play another two rounds and buy your armor plates. Don't forget your armor plates. So this is not a hard challenge to do. I did it in a few attempts. The only thing you need to get familiar with is at the exfil area, you need to kill the zombies walking backwards and not launch at them with the knife. So practice that, because I thought I knew the exfil area, but clearly you see in this video I didn't. Okay, we'll play ball. Then we're coming from Axis. And you. Thank you.
one.
Shot.
Thank you.
When you activate the exfil, you want to go quickly as possible to the bridge, kill a few zombies, get the most of the zombies around, and go up the bridge. The bridge is in a long straight line you can walk backwards, and knife a lot of zombies. Don't need to worry about walking into stuff. Same thing downstairs, if you time it right. And only thing you need to be careful with is this. Don't get stuck in the corner. That's why I said you need to practice at the exfil site. Know the area and know how to walk backwards, knife the zombies. Try not to launch at them with the knife. Okay, I hope you liked the video. If you do, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more zombie challenges, subscribe for more videos, and see you in the next one.